So this is how you get a perfect swirl on your cake pops. You use your husband's drill, you insert the cake pop, and you start with gentle pressure. And you just swirl the chocolate. Then you unhook your cake pop. And you add sprinkles. And there you go, perfect cake pop.